Today is April 12th, 2021.
Today we're going to have a library video, a 30-second hot seat, and a yearbook promo.
I'm Leilani.
And I'm Aisha. And this is GEMS TV.
Attention 8th graders, there will be an important East Coast trip meeting tomorrow on April 13th at 1:30. Please use the code EASTCOAST2021 to join. How has the library been operating this year? Tyler had a chance to check in with Mrs. LeBeau.
During the pandemic, the library teacher and students are having trouble checking out books. Here's the students and library teacher's point of view.
Students go on to Clever is the best way to go, and then there is an icon that says library catalog. It's got the picture of the panther on there. You just click on that, and then you log in with your username as your email address without the @WPUSD, and then the password is your 8-digit number, and then you put a book on hold, and when you put it on hold, it comes up on my screen as a hold, and I go ahead and check it out to you. So once I check it out to you, I put it out on the holds table, and then you can pick it up. And I usually leave them out there for like 3 days or so, and then if you don't pick it up, then I bring it back in. But that's how we've been working the checkout system. And then for returns, they just put them in the return box out there on the holds table.
Here's the hardships that the library teacher faces this year.
Students would put books on hold, but it would always be holds that were already out and not available, so they were waiting. So that has been a whole new thing for us. And it's been working fine. I have a regular group of students who use it. Not as many people check out books as they did last year, but that is accessible, and a lot of students are doing it regularly.
This is the difference between checking out books in 2019 versus 2020.
We'll go back to where you can come into the library and browse around. I'm looking forward to that. I liked that we're doing the holds. It really taught students how to use the library catalog, which I was always trying to kind of get them to do. But I would like them to be able to come in and look around and sit at the tables and do their stuff like they always have done in the past.
I really like reading because it's really fun, and it helps me have something to focus on, and it's like traveling going to new places without the traveling.
This is the hardships students face while trying to check out a book.
It's actually not that hard. The website helps a lot, but it is kind of hard because I have to wait to check out a book until after I can open my computer and sign in.
Here's a student's favorite genre.
My favorite book genre is fantasy because I just really like fiction and like the doing the impossible.
I'm Tyler from GEMS TV, signing out.
Cross country had their first meet last week. We are excited to see at least one sport back in action. We have more on the team next week. Yearbooks are coming. We have only 75 copies left before we are completely sold out. Pre-order your yearbook now at jostinsyearbook.com. Here's a quick little preview.
Out.
get to know some of our GEM staff. Today we want to share with you the profiles created by student leader Emma Winterton about our GEMS language art teacher, Ms. Harrigus, and one of our food service staff members, Ms. Toft, as well as profiles created by the student leader, Riley Navarez, about our leadership and web teacher, as well as our math teacher, Mrs. Fernandez, and our GEMS health clerk, Ms. Morales. Each week, we will share a few more staff profiles with you so you can learn more about the staff here at Glenn Edwards. Elizabeth Esperanza Toft, her education, decided to not go to college, instead got married and had kids. Time at GEMS, has been working as a staff member for 20 years. Animal to describe self, a dog because they're loyal and content. Hobbies, making earrings, used to play softball and other sports. Advice for students, be strong, be positive, work hard, and be honest. E. Toft, favorite memory. Getting to work with the kids, seeing them be happy, and knowing that they'll remember her when they're grown up and have kids of their own.
Mrs. Fernandez teaches leadership, math, and web. She went to multiple colleges and universities, including Sierra College for AA, Sac State for math, Western Governors for teaching, and Brandman for admin masters. She has been a teacher for 10 years and worked at GEMS for 9 years. She describes herself as a dolphin because she loves the ocean. She is playful and friendly, and she loves to have fun. Her hobbies are watching Netflix with her daughter, dancing, and doing community service. Her favorite memory at GEMS is when a speaker came to the school and spoke about kindness. The students cared, and the campus changed for the better. Her advice for students at GEMS is to get involved and participate in activities. Mrs. Hargis, she went to Chico State for her education. She has been a teacher for 6 years. An animal to describe herself is a dog because they're loving, loyal, and quite funny. Her hobbies include hanging out with her dogs, Rosie and Charlie, spending time with nephews and nieces, watching movies, and reading. Advice for students at GEMS is, as her teaching idol, Mr. Feeney, would say, believe in yourself, dream, try, and do good. Her favorite memory at GEMS is laughing with her students, chaperoning all of the 8th grade end-of-the-year activities, and getting to announce her student names at the 8th grade promotion ceremony. And now we leave you with the 30-second hot seat. Have a great day, Panthers.
We asked one teacher and one student 30 questions, and they had to answer it in 30 seconds.
What's your favorite book?
The Giver.
What's your favorite movie?
Star Wars.
Apple or Android?
Android.
If you can go anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Paris.
Chips Ahoy or Oreos?
Chips Ahoy.
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
What's your favorite food?
Turkey.
What's your favorite color?
Blue.
What's your favorite football team?
Pittsburgh Steelers.
What's your favorite actor?
Johnny Depp.
What's your favorite book?
I don't have one.
What's your favorite movie?
Avengers Endgame.
What's your favorite TV show?
SpongeBob.
Apple or Android?
Apple.
If you can go anywhere in the world, where would it be?
Paris.
Chips Ahoy or Oreos?
Chips Ahoy.
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
What's your favorite food?
Burritos.
What's your favorite color?
Blue.
What's your favorite football team?
The 49ers.
What's your favorite actor?
I don't have one.
What's your favorite book series?
And those are the questions we asked. I'm Tyler from GEMS TV with photographer Alexa Sina.
Hi, I'm Caesar with Lincoln Elite Basketball. I am one of the co-founders of the program, along with Jason Noonan. He's one of the coaches and a teacher at Glen Edwards Middle School. About 16 months ago, Jason and I decided to start this program, originally to bridge that gap between 12 Bridges Middle School and Glen Edwards Middle School basketball. And what was originally supposed to be about 5 or 6 teams and a small program for Lincoln actually grew immediately. We had 9 teams that first summer. Today we have 11 teams ranging from 3rd grade boys basketball all the way up to freshman boys basketball. And then we have 4th grade girls basketball all the way up to varsity girls basketball. It's a program that grew with the support of Lincoln, the support of a ton of sponsors that we have, and it's just a great opportunity for the kids of Lincoln to learn the game of basketball at an early age and play in competitive tournaments that they might not see if they were just to remain here in town. With our program, it's designed to become a feeder program for Lincoln High School. We work in accordance with the varsity boys basketball coach and the varsity girls basketball coach, and we have some of their assistants on our staff as well. So anyone that's interested in participating or having a tryout, they can contact us through LincolnElite.com. All you have to do is send us a message and we can actually schedule an individual tryout. We're always looking to pull new kids that are Lincoln kids.
Lincoln on three! One, two, three, Lincoln!
GEMS TV would like to thank our sponsors, Platinum Level, Freer Realty Group, Cali Kids Dental, Gold Level, San Francisco Bay Coffee, Lincoln Elite Basketball, Silver Level, Rebel Hen Cafe, Tiger Eye Hair, Dr. Boatman DDS, Beach Hut Deli, Acre Pool Service, Far West Rental and Ready Mix, PJ's Mail and Parcel, Ryan's Home and Business Services, RM Mechanical. Thank you for watching GEMS TV.